I wrote it with the space in mind. There's a scene in the lunchroom. There's a scene in the ticket booth. There's a scene in the restroom because one of the guy's characters is a maintenance. There's a scene on the platform. We have the trains. You know, one of the things I learned from Lynn and Tony about using space, you know, public space, play space, it's a really cool way. Because if you're used to theater, you're in the proscenium, you're kind of locked into that space. And I like that. It's safe, it's secure, and you know what you're doing in this space. But this, being in a different space, we've turned it into a soundstage, essentially. People that come here really love it here. It's so funny to me. Every person comes here, whether it was for This Is Reading or for this project, has said, wow, Reading's such a cool place. The people, the architecture, all the things that I've talked about. So we've got to see ourselves a little bit more like other people see us and get unstuck about that and stop beating ourselves up. But I think the first step is always feeling pride for where you work or live. If you feel pride about where you work or live, the rest really comes.